Joining us on NewsHour Debate 1 and 2 tonight. Debate 1 on the comments on Mayawati, Debate 2 on the Dalit protests. Big panel tonight, Sudhanshu Trivedi of the BJP, and on his side is the editor of the Organiser, Prafulla Ketkar. R Venkatesh will be joining us in some time. Saba Naqvi is with us in the studio. Senior journalist Professor Pravin Mishra, member of Jansangharsh Manch, will be joining us. Kancha Illaiah as well, Dalit activist and author. Prakash Ambedkar, president of the Bharatiya Republican Party, Bahujan, Mahasangh, live from Pune. And Sudhindra Bhadoria is with us tonight. Advaita Kala, author and scriptwriter, is with us live. At this part of the debate, I'd like to welcome only Sudhanshu Trivedi, Advaita Kala, Sudhindra Bhadoria and Saba Naqvi. Let's start the debate there, then we take it forward as we move it. The issue on the Dalit protest. My first question to you, Sudhanshu Trivedi, and I'll open this this matter up before everyone. Advaita, Saba, Sudhindra Bhadoria, feel free
to
come in.
I'd like to answer him. I just seek your permission to answer him.
Yeah, yeah, absolutely you will. Absolutely you will. I'm just saying I'd like to start by asking him one question which is relevant in the context of what of the disgraceful comments he has made on your leader, Mayawati. And then you can take him on. Is that all right, Mr. Bhadoria?
Yeah, that's fine. Please let him go ahead.
My question to you, sir, is this. Sudhanshu Trivedi, why haven't you arrested Dayashankar Singh? Why haven't you arrested Dayashankar Singh, who has said that Mayawati is worse than a prostitute? You want me to tell you that you can arrest him and try him under the SCST Prevention of Atrocities Act 1989 for his misogynistic comments under Section 509 for outraging the modesty of a woman. The only response for you right now is to arrest him. Why haven't you done that?
Whatever he has said is highly condemnable.
What has he said? What do you mean, whatever he has said?
Whatever he has said is highly condemnable, derogatory to both the woman and SC.
Why haven't you arrested him? Don't give
and
me a standard reply.
Look
why
at the reaction of the party. Immediately,
why haven't you arrested him? Party
has
your party has done nothing.
Number one,
your party
he himself has tendered an unconditional apology.
No, your party. No, no,
then the party state president has given an apology.
Please don't flatter yourself.
Then only
please
the leader of the leader of the house in Rajya Sabha.
No, no, please don't flatter yourself. Why?
He has been stripped of all the party posts. Then,
sir, why is he not sacked from
I'm
your party? Have you sacked
question.
Him from your party?
He's been
have you sacked him from your party?
Party post.
Have you sacked him from
Number
your
one,
party? I'm sorry. Have you sacked him from your party?
Mistake. We have considered it's an unpardonable
sir,
mistake.
Sir, these comments,
it is unpardonable
if it is
mistake,
unpardonable, it's not your party
has,
matter. These comments,
apology.
This is,
normally
no, I'm
the
sorry.
Are considered
I'm sorry, these comments, finished, these comments are utterly sexist. These comments are the biggest, are the new law in Indian politics, where you are saying that prostitution is invoked as a point of comparison with a politician. So any woman who achieves anything and any woman anywhere will be simply called a prostitute. And you will let that man get away because you need him for the UP elections. I'm opening this up for debate. I think Sudhindra Bhadoria has a right to reply.
Advaita,
feel free to come in. Sorry,
that's
no.
why the party action
sir,
is so
these comments,
immediate.
These comments,
from lower
these comments
to the top
smack
second.
Of chauvinism
from
and a blatantly prejudiced mindset against
to
women.
The leader of the house in that
sir, you have done nothing. I'm requesting you to do something. Your party has done
no,
absolutely
you have
nothing.
To take this
you
thing
are protecting a man who has called Mayawati a prostitute.
Both have tendered an apology.
I don't know what's holding you back. Let's get Sudhindra Bhadoria and Sudhindra Bhadoria and Advaita Kala. Clearly, no action will be coming. Mr. Bhadoria,
in perspective
please.
Now, with the permission of Arnab Goswami, I want to put this in perspective. The perspective is that there is a mindset. This mindset is not new. You saw it in Sadhvi Niranjan Jyoti when they said that there are some Ramzadas and some other Zadas, that name I cannot take here on your channel. And that mindset got reflected when General
No, Mr.
Sudhin Bhadoria,
do you know the caste of Sadhvi Niranjan Jyoti?
On a dog.
If you are talking about a Dalit and
then
upper caste angle.
Let me complete, sir, and then you have can ask me any number of questions. So therefore, this mindset has been reflected not now, but it has been reflected earlier too. Now, coming on this issue, there is a law in this country. They have to not practice two kind of laws. There is an SCST Act. Under this act, it becomes mandatory that this person who makes these remarks should be arrested and sent to jail. And therefore, the BJP and for them, Because the Samajwadi Party is in power in Pradesh.
By whom? What action is to be taken? Why don't you what complaint do you want? What complaint do you want? You want to hide behind the technicality of the issue?
No, it's not a question of technicality.
You expose what are the complaints? What complaint? You ask a question to the people now. All the women of India will complain about this comment.
No, as long as this comment,
Mr. Sudhanshu Trivedi
has been assaulted by the
I'm telling you, what Dayashankar has done is a criminal act. If somebody has committed a murder, will an apology be enough? Because will you tell a murderer you apologize, I'm going to let you get away? Sudhanshu Trivedi, how does Dayashankar's apology be enough? He has to be arrested for this criminal act. You have to set an example out of it. I'm sorry, Sudhanshu Trivedi.
Mr. Trivedi, he has to be arrested here and now. Otherwise, you are giving Philip to this kind of mindset in the
absolutely
country.
I agree with him on that. No, let me get Advaita Kala also in and Saba also after that. I mean, the point is, Advaita, I don't know what kind of, you know, what you feel that this is going to be some kind of a political rally. You feel
that,
this
that's
is
why.
A, you feel this is an issue.
That's why the BSP
you feel,
is in the
you feel,
of our
sir, it's not your issue. Sir, you feel, you
not
feel.
Going to file a complaint.
You have a feeling. You have a feeling it's your personal matter. Sir, you have a feeling it's your personal matter. You think it's a matter. You think it's a matter between the BSP and the BJP. And I am telling you, Mr. Trivedi, that it is not. This is a matter that concerns all citizens of India. It is not your right to decide what you will do. You need to understand that the comment comes from someone who's not an ordinary party
That's
worker.
That's why the reaction of our party is swift and serious from top to bottom.
It's not a mindset issue. It's a criminal
this
act.
Is and not
I'd like Advaita Kala to come in on this. I'd like Advaita Kala to come in.
He has to be arrested, Mr. Trivedi. That means you support him. He has your blessing. That is why you have not arrested. And Mr. Modi, who keeps tweeting, has been silent on this.
Mr. Sudhindra Bhadoria is a learned fellow, he should know who has to arrest. The
Mr.
law matters is state issue.
Silent on this.
You
Mr.
are not
ready.
The SP is not ready to
this.
Complain.
This
SP is not ready to register.
Mr. Trivedi, you have a wrong mindset on this issue. Mr. Trivedi, listen to me. Will you listen to me or give a speech? I'm telling you, it's not your personal matter. It's not your personal matter. And if you think that you can speak over me, I can speak over you. Because this comment degrades not just Indian politics, this comment degrades our country. And you have
yes,
no right to think that it is a personal matter between you and the BSP. It is not. When you are talking like that, you are insulting all women of India. It's not an issue of Dalit
it's
politics.
Not an issue of insulting
and
women.
I think you
if
need
I
to.
I would like to quote what the other
I think it doesn't matter. What you're basically saying is all leaders, Mr.
Dayashankar Singh is a very junior leader
Mr.
of the party.
Trivedi.
What Digvijay Singh has said about
Mr.
women.
Trivedi, the Mr. Trivedi, do not.
But we are not making it political.
Do not make it political. It's not making it political. Mr. Trivedi. Mr. Trivedi, I'll tell you, Mr. Trivedi. Mr. Trivedi,
aap meri baat suniye.
This comment reflects a deep, and I underline deep misogyny, chauvinism, sexism that is existing among a section of politicians. The same language when you used to come to our studio and say, how can Mulayam Singh Yadav say that boys will be boys and they can occasionally rape you? Scream
yes.
Then from
how
the rooftops because it was
says,
how can anybody
wife gets
how
forward.
Can anybody call any
then
woman a
blah blah blah?
How can anybody say that her character is worse than that of a prostitute? You have no business saying that.
That's
and it is
I'm
not
saying.
A matter of the EP elections. I'm sorry. I'm getting Advaita Kala into the debate. I don't know. You obviously think that it's a matter of political volleyball and football. It's not so. It's far more serious than that. Advaita Kala on this, please. It's not a matter between the BJP and the BSP. Underline. Let Advaita Kala speak. Advaita.
You know, Arnab, very, very quickly, one very important point is this is across the board. You know, we've been banging on about this for ages. You know, that every second day there is somebody from one political party or the other making some sort of misogynistic, sexist, depraved comment. And all we do, they say fight sexism by calling it out, by shaming the person. We do that. We do that repeatedly and nothing happens. Today there was a report that said that the BJP had stripped this gentleman of all his posts, but before they said it was said that he had been been kicked out of the party. I actually welcomed that, because for the first time there was a sense of relief that finally there is a response that is decisive when it comes to this kind of misogynistic garbage, because nothing ever happens. Immediately that was capitulated, that was backtracked. Now we hear that he's been stripped off a position that he was assigned a week ago. 1 week, 8 days to be precise. I don't know how punitive this is. This is nothing more than lip service. No one is being fooled. This person, the comments he made, if he said it in any working place, if he even said it in the Times Now studio, would be sacked. And these people are supposed to be leaders. They don't have the, they can't uphold basic decency. Are these the people we want in public life? I think he needs to be made an example of. I think there is no room for him in public life.
Sacked.
He needs to get out. He needs to be out. He needs to be publicly shamed. He needs to be a standard. And this is going to let us hold other political parties accountable for their sexist netas. And believe me, everyone has them.
I want to ask you, Sudhanshu Trivedi, I give you one more opportunity. I really think that you should make a clear position on this today. If by being a party spokesperson your hands are tied, then you can ask whether your position is in line with what you've said before. Mr. Trivedi, did you demand criminal action against Kumar Vishwas when he made sexist remarks against Kiran Bedi? Did you demand criminal action? You want me to say it clearly? Did you go to the election commission?
Has he been removed from party post?
Did you demand
criminal action? Has Munayam Singh was removed from party post?
Did you demand criminal action?
Has Dikvijay Singh removed from party post?
Did you demand criminal action? Did you demand criminal action?
Removed from party post?
Did you?
All these are the senior most.
So let the so-called party. So let the party that says.
Kumar Vishwas
in that says
Mulayam Singh is SP, then Shri Prakash Jaiswal and
will you listen to me? Aap sunenge nahi meri baat. Let the party with aap kehte hain
comparison bhi genuine kar
aap kehte hain na
you party no, Mr. Trivedi
initial action. Do you say you are a party with a difference?
Subsequently party with Trivedi and subsequent actions.
Mr. Trivedi, do you say you are a party with a difference? Do you say that you are a party with a difference? Then let the party with a difference show that Digvijay Singh's misogynistic way is not the BJP's way. Dikhaiye aap.
We are party with difference. That's why we have taken action immediately.
I'm sorry.
You've got a single party.
We have a counter.
Was there. Whether it was Mulayam Singh, Sharad Yadav, Sri Prakash Jaiswal, Digvijay Singh, Kumar Vishwas. None of the party has taken any action.
You demanded criminal action against Kumar Vishwas? When Sakshi Maharaj made the horrible comment calling on Hindu women to bear four children, all your party did was to issue a show cause notice. Dohre mapdand kyun hai aapke double standard?
Dohre mapdand to unke.
Dohre mapdand aapke hai. When Giriraj Singh
char bachche paida karne problem honi chahiye. Char bibi pe kuch nahi bolte.
What did you say? When Giriraj Singh don't cross the line. When Giriraj Singh made sexist comments against Sonia Gandhi in April last year, he apologized. What more did you? What action did you take? What action did you take against Giriraj Singh when he made comments on Sonia Gandhi? What action did you take? Tell me what action did you
take? He has immediately said apology. I have quoted five leaders. None of them have sent an apology.
None of them have You know something. What you're basically saying is it's okay. That's the message that I'm getting. That it's okay as long as we get an opportunity to politicize it 1 minute. I think if Advaita wants to respond to the comments made there, because I do not see the BJP representative. So I also feel he has the BJP representative back on the debate.
He will be feeling sorry for it. He will have to wait for a few months. He will feel sorry and regret this, that he did not take action against this person, because this is what is the mindset of BJP.
As far as the mindset is concerned, with due respect, I want to say, BSP is the party who has initiated with the slogan.
No, why don't you take action against him?
I want to say, Sudhindra Bhadoria,
can you tell me? They are being raped and their hands and feet are being cut in Maharashtra. There is a gang rape in Haryana. What are you talking about?
And as far as Mayawati is concerned, I would like to remind, in 1995,
come on
now,
you
BJP went to rescue.
You are
it
also
was the statement of Mayawati after that incident.
Of the same
then it was the BJP RSS Federation which saved her life.
Miss,
in 1995, we said the South episode in 2nd and 3rd June.
Sudhanshu Trivedi, please tell me one thing. Don't beat around the bush. And I need to know, Mr. Sudhanshu Trivedi. Trivedi, Mr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, Mr. Trivedi, Mr. Trivedi, one minute. Mr. Trivedi, will you wait? Don't give a lecture here right now. Advaita wants to come into the debate. Simple question that I want to ask you. What did Dayashankar Singh say, mean, when he said that her character has become worse than that of a prostitute? Don't waver from the subject. What did he mean? What did he mean?
And
what did
he mean? Such an action is to be taken. What did he mean? Party has taken initial action and subsequent action. The party.
What did he mean when he says even when a prostitute makes a contract with a man, she doesn't break it? Tell me, what did he mean when he said even when a prostitute makes a contract with a man, she doesn't break it? What did he mean by that? Sudhanshu Trivedi, answer my question today. What did he mean when he said that her character is worse than that of a prostitute? Even a prostitute, when he makes a contract with a man, she doesn't break it. Why did anyone say that if she finds someone paying 1 crore for the party ticket, someone gives her 2 crores, she gives him the ticket, and today her character is worse than that of a prostitute? Mr. Sudhanshu Trivedi, by invoking the prostitution example, and don't interrupt me now, the comment insults those in every single profession of this country. 1 second, you are allowing a person to get away. What you're basically saying is any politician can insult any woman of India. You are basically saying that anybody can insult any woman of India. That you will insult Mr. Trivedi. That you will allow Mr. Trivedi. I take a call on this tonight. And let the viewers watching the news, let the people watching the news see. Mr. Trivedi, people are hearing you and people are hearing me. Mr. Trivedi, people are hearing you and people are hearing me. And I'm asking the people watching this program to
action.
I'm asking the people. I think you have taken absolutely no action.
Seven examples.
I think you've taken no
action. Parties have not taken any action.
Mr. Trivedi, understand and bring down the level of arrogance out here, because when political parties come to power and they become arrogant, then people crush that arrogance. Mr. Trivedi, I take a call. I take a call tonight for the last 3 days. For the last 3 days on the program, what we have seen of the BJP is that in Haryana, there is a 20-year-old girl who has been raped a second time by the same five men and gang raped, and your chief minister does not have the time to issue one single statement. Another vice president of your party in Uttar Pradesh says that Mayawati's character is worse than that of a prostitute, and you have not been able to remove that man from your party. What is holding you back? Why don't you arrest him? Why don't you arrest him, sir? Why don't you arrest him? Why don't you? What action? Why don't you? You want to arrest him? You want to arrest him after we cover the story for 2 days on the news? You want us to push, plead, cajole you to arresting that man when it should have come from your heart? You should have felt that what that man has said is wrong.
Who will arrest? Not,
why haven't you arrested
him?
Why haven't you arrested
him? Who has the authority to arrest?
People are watching you today. People are watching.
Government.
People are watching.
And who has to
demand
his
arrest? Demand his arrest. 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 Mayawati is the first female Dalit chief minister of a state in India. She has been called a prostitute. I say arrest that man. She is the only. She is only the second. Don't interrupt me. Today in this country,
and the person himself has tendered apology.
It's not limited to politics. And I want to just say, because I want to go to debate number two, but I want to say one thing at this point. I want to get Advaita. The problem, we are talking about someone. Look at Mayawati's record. She's the youngest chief minister of Uttar Pradesh. She became chief minister at the age of 39. She's the second woman to be a chief minister of Uttar Pradesh after Sucheta Kriplani. She led the BSP to victory in the 2007 elections.
And she is also
रक्षा करता है। आपकी हमें मेहरबानी की जरूरत नहीं है।
and I'm going to open up the fan.
In this, Bhadoria ji, Baba saab apne samaj mein sabko apna samaj ko de dete hain.
Aapke naam 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 aapke naam
aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke
naam aapke naam aapke naam
aapke naam aapke
naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam aapke naam You make sure that that part of the BJP is over. One thing, Mayawati is not an ordinary figure. She's a metaphor for Dalit power. She's no woman should have to bear this insult. You are insulting a community.
No woman should. Saba, the point is, yes. The point is today.
But she's also Arnab. She's an extra. She symbolizes Dalit power. She's a metaphor.
Yeah.
She's not an ordinary figure. Yeah. Now you have appeared and you are being apologetic about it. And I think, Sudhanshu, it is linked to the fact that the person who spoke it is linked to the caste dynamics in Uttar Pradesh. There is some Thakur Dalit angle to this whole thing. I'm not going to get into the details, but I know what the energy here is right now.
Yeah.
Why you're doing it? You are playing a UP hand. You're not looking at the larger picture. At a time when your social project, which you had ambitions for, is unraveling in other parts of India also. No, so this is a very serious thing.
It's an important point you make here, because I said yesterday on the program that the reason the BJP is not acting against the rape accused in Haryana is because they are from an upper caste, dominant caste,
right,
which the BJP cannot take on if it wants to hold on to power.
Right.
In Uttar Pradesh, you don't want to sack this man because he comes from a certain community,
exactly,
as you said.
Yeah.
So if you're going to let rape accused get away,
yeah,
and people who call others prostitutes get away because of a caste equation, yes, then Sudhanshu Trivedi, you're defeating the purpose of your mandate.
I am saying,
and with all respect, you may say so, I won't believe.
To do with caste.
And with all
political parties of Uttar Pradesh are having the
then sack him, arrest him, sack him and arrest
him. It is only and only BJP.
Advaita, last point before I go to debate number two. Other panelists are waiting. Before I go to debate number two, I'm only thinking out here. So many people will be watching the news hour tonight and be saying that if Mayawati, who is only among two women who lead a national party in India, can be called worse than a prostitute at a public level by another politician, then imagine the plight of all other women achievers, and in fact all other women in this country. When you want to insult a woman, you will just say that, you know what, you are worse than a prostitute, and you think that people will let you get away with it. Sudhanshu Trivedi, koi gaon mein, koi shehar mein, koi aapko chhodne wala nahi.
Humne to karwai ki, bataiye na kisne karwai ki.
Advaita, what do you think? Advaita, last word.
You know, Arnab, it already happened. It already happens. You know, 27.5 million women, as per the Lancet, are victims of sexual violence. This is the environment that we have created because leaders, so-called leaders like this, who won't be half the leader that Mayawati is, get away with this kind of garbage. And I'm very happy Saba put it in the context of votes, because that's the only language that the BJP understands. The Prime Minister works 19 hours a day, but believe me, these motor mouths in the BJP are going to cost them dearly. And Mr. Bhadoria is right, it's going to cost them dearly, and they will see it in the months to come. So at least from the point of view of self-preservation, if not human basic dignity and decency, let them take action against this man and set an example that other political parties will have to follow as well going forward.
It's time for debate number two now on the News Hour tonight.